Every year in the U.S., patients receive 21 million blood transfusions. What if there was a better solution with significantly improved outcomes?
So nearly every surgical procedure involves some degree of blood loss, and traditionally give patients blood from the blood bank. However, another option exists, which is called bloodless medicine and surgery, where we use alternatives to transfusion.
Techniques performed before, during, and after surgery result in minimized blood loss, faster recovery, fewer infections, and quicker discharge. Bloodless medicine eliminates the need for blood transfusion, thus avoiding the dangers of allergic reaction, contamination, and the possibility of receiving the wrong blood type. Before surgery, medication and nutritional supplements increase hemoglobin levels, which help your body handle blood loss during surgery. A process called hemodilution temporarily replaces a portion of the patient's blood with fluids, lessening the impact of blood loss during surgery. Tools and techniques used during surgery include anesthesia processes to safely lower blood pressure. Harmonic scalpels clot the blood while cutting the tissue. Cell salvage machines collect lost blood, wash it, and return it to the patient. Hemoglobin monitors reduce the need to collect blood samples to be sent to the lab. After surgery, medications and techniques can minimize bleeding and improve oxygen in the blood. Often after surgery, blood must be drawn to run follow-up testing in the lab. Microsampling requires 1/10 the amount of blood traditionally drawn, reducing the amount of blood patients lose by almost 90%. At Johns Hopkins, our team of highly trained experts have been providing patients alternatives and peace of mind for years.